We've all heard of the social media entrepreneur who was making 5 to 13 million pesos a day selling her products online. Today we speak to another TikTok entrepreneur about her journey and how together with a platform, they're giving back. Jonah, welcome to the program. Hi, good to see you.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning. Hello. So, Jonah, why don't you give us the 60-second pitch for your TikTok business? I know that you run skin potions and deer face as well. Am I correct?
Yeah. So, basically, our businesses are about beauty and wellness. Mm-hmm. And we have actually multiple brands under one umbrella. And one of the one of our brands that actually kicked off with TikTok is the Deer Face, which is shown in the screen. Mm-hmm. So Deer Face actually grew, was born in pandemic. Mm-hmm. And through the help of TikTok, we were able to generate so much sales. And we were able to launch so many products that are very good for health and also for beauty.
Mm-hmm. I was looking at skin potions and I did see from your Instagram account that this business has stopped production locally. Is it the same skin potions that I saw? So are you now importing products?
No, actually we are rebranding our business model and also our products, which is going to be aligned for our values nowadays, because skin potions has been there for almost 10 years already.
Yeah.
Yes, 10 years. And it is not anymore aligned into our values. That's why we are realigning everything and rebranding.
All right. So, Jonah, what's it like to be a TikTok entrepreneur? How has this platform changed the game for you and the way you do marketing?
Well, I always said this to my interview that, TikTok is such a life-changing experience for everyone, especially for small and medium entrepreneurs. For us, it's a very special platform which helps small businesses like us to grow. And TikTok is a very unique platform which actually contributes to a lot of growth of individuals that doesn't have any background in business. And for me, as for myself, I don't have any business background. I am a registered nurse. I am a registered nurse in profession. And to have TikTok, which is a very easy tool and a very easy platform to toggle for our small business, it's a good platform talaga.
And you're the one personally doing the TikTok marketing, right?
Yes.
How many hours a day do you do this every day? Maybe set aside an hour or two to do your TikTok lives and sell?
Well, for TikTok lives, we always do this double digit sale. This double digit sales every 11/11, 12/12, mm-hmm. something like that. So it's around like 6 to 12 hours of doing live straight.
Wow.
And it's really life changing because I was an introvert before and I don't do such live setting. But now I actually embrace the idea because TikTok actually embraced the real you, and also it promotes inclusivity, and also it also contributes to so many social responsibilities.
Wow. All right. And I'm just going to go ahead and ask this question. Are TikTok sellers really making that much money? 5 million at least in a day? Is it believable?
Yeah, that's right. Yes,
it's believable for you.
It's real. That's real.
Wow.
Yes, it's true. If you're going to look, since it's very it's actually the top one platform for our brand, and all of our 90% of our shoppers, according to our data, is coming from TikTok. So definitely, anyone can actually sell in TikTok.
All right, and just to give us a background, how many followers do you have on TikTok? How many eyeballs do you get on average for your live selling?
Actually, I just have few followers. I have like 289,000 plus.
All of them buying.
Yeah. That's actually the point, because I don't have much followers compared to other brand owners. But our product and brand is really strong. That's why every time we do double digit sale or live streams, they always buy, and we always generate like 10,000 plus orders a day.
Wow, 10,000 plus orders a day during double-digit sales. Impressive.
Yeah.
Incredible. Is it, let's talk about ease of doing business just very quickly. The government is planning or has planned to start collecting, you know, tax from e-commerce, mm-hmm. from e-sellers. How do you think this affects your business? Have they started this December or are they going to do it in January? How will this impact ease of doing business for you in the long run?
Actually, I actually heard that they are starting already this December, and it's not really affecting the brand, our company, because we are all registered, but it's actually our small sellers, because our business model is more on the distributorships. So our distributors with over like 1,000 to 2,500 distributors nationwide, they needed to comply, and actually we are. We are telling them to register as soon as possible for them to have the compliance.
All right. And I know that there is a partnership between TikTok and the TikTok creators to give back. Just very quickly, could you share with us how you gave back? It's already done. It's completed, right?
Yes. Well, last 12/12, some creators did a live stream. So, no matter how much your follower is or how many hours you are doing the live stream, you have a chance to give around 200,000 worth of donations to National Children's Hospital. But for our case, we needed to have at least 10,000 orders, and we reached 10,000 orders in just 3 hours. And that's actually a memorable one, because this is the first time that is actually one of our lives are for a great cause. And And we actually announced it during the live stream. We announced it that, we're gonna reach 10,000 orders, and everyone was very happy because they are purchasing the products that they really want, and at the same time they were able to share and help for those who are in need.
All right, and Jonah, for those who are curious and wanting to start their own TikTok shop, how long did it take you before you hit the 10,000 orders a day?
Well, I started with 3 viewers.
3 viewers, and that's in a year?
Yeah.
In 1 year?
Well, the first few months, like 3 months of doing live, I was consistent. I was doing live every day because I badly wanted the viewers, because in TikTok there are so many live streamers, there are so many creators, and it's really, you know, it's a really consistency that will get you there. That's why I always tell this to my distributors, that whenever you are faced with so much difficulties or challenges, like you want to stop selling, just think of the times that are the reasons why you started. But for me, I started with like 1,000, 3,000 revenue, and then now I can say that I can tell that it's already like 10,000 orders in 3 hours. So it's a much.
All right. And we are watching this very exciting space. Jonah, thank you so much for sharing your story.
So much.
And congratulations for successfully making the shift from RN to now an entrepreneur. We can't wait to see how you evolve next year.
Thank you so much. All thank right. you for having me.
Merry Christmas.